with me right now is Lacey Evans. Lacey, I just spoke with.
I got this. Look, Charlotte just needs to calm down, grab a sweet tea, sit on a front porch swing, and take some deep breaths. And realize that last week I didn't flirt with anybody that didn't want to be flirted with, okay? Ric Flair may be Charlotte's daddy, but to me he is a charming, handsome, powerful man's man. And what lady wouldn't want a little bit of that sugar? So tonight, this match is dedicated to the Nature Boy. Ric Flair, tonight this one is for you, sweetheart.
Yeah, it's quite a little messy there from Lacey the old Nature Boy.
I agree with the Queen.
You know, now that I think about it, I mean, you know, the Nature Boy, I know he doesn't make mistakes. I mean, he makes calculated moves, Byron.
And her opponent, Lacey Evans.
So after the involvement of Ric Flair last week and what turned out to be an unexpected victory for Lacey Evans and Peyton Royce over the Women's Tag Team Champions. Coming up next, Charlotte Flair looks to put Lacey Evans in her place. Flair versus Evans is next, live on Raw.